One second. Okay. What's up on my Padawan? And also, let me tell you why this. My uncle says that it's not the PlayStation or Freelink sucks. Don't buy it, even if it's the only choice. Just use a hotspot. Centric. What?
Let's call that we both use CenturyLink and both of our internet sucks.
Other than CenturyLink, because I live in Fairman and we don't know how. And I don't think there's another Wi-Fi place anywhere. Are we going to your spot?
Okay, I guess we're going on the lucky landings.
Okay. I mean, sir.
Jumping!
Dr. Pepper, sponsor me.
It's really annoying to hear you slurp that in my ear.
I mean, yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, bruh. You mad, bruh?
I hope your viewers are so they don't subscribe to you. Oh wait, you don't got any viewers.
Shush. So what's the name of my stream?
Century League sucks.
Okay, good. So there's no chest in there.
Okay, it's gone already. Got a green tactical.
I got a pump.
I got minis.
I have a tactical submachine gun.
I have that already.
Congratulations. I'm scared that someone's just gonna come out of nowhere and murder me. What's happening?
Got him. There's a team here. I already got.
What the heck
are you? I got one down.
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way down here.
I don't know where his teammate is. I think he's in my building.
His teammate?
Pull out my pump. I don't really care if you come.
I got remote explosives.
Why are you always the one that gets them?
Did you just open a door?
Yes.
Are you coming up my stairs?
I'm upstairs.
I'm scared. I don't wanna die.
We've already died many times. Actually, or should I just say once? Because we both only played the game once today. Pretty much.
Well, I mean, while I was at my uncle's, I sort of, played it once.
Was that you?
Shoot. What was that?
Did you do that?
No.
Yeah, because you did.
Did I?
I mean, I would drop you my meds. Okay, here's bandages right here. I'll drop a mini right there with you. How do I have a sniper again?
Uh-oh.
Did you just place down a C4.
Accident. I did it complete.
Well, yeah, I could hear that.
Oops. I keep accidentally placing them down.
It that just shows you're not responsible enough for those. Somebody forgot the chest in his house. Stop it, there's a chest in this place.
Oh my god, it's a rainbow. Yo, do you see the rainbow?
Are you saying that because I'm Irish?
No, there's literally a rainbow out here.
I mean, I know I'm an amazing Irish person, but...
No, for real, look outside. And look exactly where I'm looking. There's a legitimate rainbow. It's amazing.
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 I'm not gonna go find my pot of gold. There might be an actual pot of gold at the end of that.
Who knows, maybe there's just a bunch of legendary weapons.
Pretty much what the airdrops are.
Maybe we should go.
Yeah, I think we got a little bit of a run. Hey, do you want a silence pistol?
Yes. Just bring it to me.
Okay, I'm bringing it.
I just realized something. I never used the bandages you gave me.
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet, my first legendary weapon of the game. Well, of the day, actually. Yeah.
Well, I was close to it one day. I had a scar, and somebody let me die of it.
I actually also had a scar on my first game. I had an epic scar.
I feel like it's a bad idea to keep going this way.
Why?
Because every time we do, we die.
Anytime we go...
Stop running into me, you're making me lag.
Okay.
Oh god. Just stay as far away from me as you can.
Why? I don't think that's very safe, bro.
Because as soon as I go close to you, you freaking make me lag. Chests,
hunting
rifle if you want it.
Eh, I'll get rid of this tactical machine gun. I don't need it.
I got a gray AR, I need to upgrade that.
What was that? We're gonna die.
Yeah, we're running in the middle of nowhere with no cover. And I hear gunfire.
I think we can win. No, we didn't. We didn't hear that person die. Why are you crouch running, honestly?
Because if you crouch, did you not know that when you crouch you have better accuracy?
I don't believe that.
Well, it's the truth.
What was that?
Come on, buddy. Let's go. Kidding me? You're almost dead. Don't you dare do that, buddy.
He's coming.
I think I noticed. I wasn't even gonna try to heal you, because if I just healed you up, you would have just killed us anyways.
I'm just chilling with my one dog.
Okay, we need to get somebody to take the L dance to us, because that's what we are.
I think we should just put some pure salt in our mouth.
I want to find a loot llama.
A loot llama? What is that?
It's like an airdrop, but there's only like two in the whole entire map.
I've never heard
of that. And it gives you like... Okay, there's no guns in there, but has 500 of every weapon. Not 500 of every weapon. 500 of every building material on it. Ammo. Every type of ammo you can get. And there's like a few other things. Yeah, we can go here.
I really like the music for the new dance.
What dance?
The zombie sort of one.
I'm going to the water.
Why are you going towards the water?
Because I want something to drink.
You're gonna die.
Choose your house, any house. I'm choosing this house, so go off.
I'm just gonna choose the house right next to yours, the one with like three three different roofs.
This is my house.
Okay, I'll take this one with only five roofs.
Okay, I got.
Where's a chest?
Minis.
Yeah, why didn't we?
The chest is above you.
No, the chest is not here.
There's no chest in there?
Nope.
Well, I got two chests. Unless you want this crossbow on up here.
A crossbow? What crossbow?
A blue crossbow upstairs.
We all know that I love really bad weapons.
Yeah, just like the freaking revolver.
Hey, the revolver is an okay gun.
Yeah, for sniper shootout.
It's how you use it.
We have a very long run. Okay, come here. I got a gray AR for you.
Yeah, I have a gray SMG, silenced SMG.
Hey, guess what? I got C4s.
Yay! You know how to use.
I got two things for you.
Okay, I'll take them. You actually know how to use the C4. Me, on the other hand, you never told me how to use them.
I've told you how to use them.
Why are we running farther away from the circle?
Going to get this chest.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, there's two chests. I'll take that ammo.
Yeah, we both have C4 now.
No! Give me the roll of them. Now. You don't need them. Give me all of them. You don't use them right.
Okay, you can have all of them.
Not like that. I wonder why I started running.
I should have just let it off and killed you.
It wouldn't kill me. It would kill you.
No, it wouldn't have. I jumped off. Watch my live stream?
No.
Good. Good. Very good.
I don't care.
Did I hit you? What do you mean I missed?
There's a blue revolver in this house.
Hey, maybe we should go into the circle now.
Maybe you want that blue revolver that's upstairs. Downstairs. Hey.
Oh. Well, now I have two blue pistols.
You can have this blue tat.
I don't have enough. I guess I could get the revolver.
Cause I mean, I got like a purple one of those tactical stuff.
For the first time, I got rid of the revolver.
Oh yes.
Wondered why the storm like covers a circle?
Not really, no.
Well, why not? Like, it's just weird why it just covers.
Why'd you have to take my house?
Well, because there was another house. Oh, yes, yes, there was. Hey, maybe we should go into the circle.
Yeah, we should have probably been in there by a long time. A long time ago. Please don't tell me you're getting shot at now.
No.
Hey, you want a minigun?
Yes. Bring it to me right now.
No, it's mine.
Okay, you can have it.
Hey, I got a slurp for you if you want, though.
Yo, maybe you should really look at the map.
Yeah, the scene. We should be able to make it if we keep running straight and not stop.
I've been running straight, you doofus.
Just let you know you're not getting that slurp now.
I don't even... Why not?
Because you just said that, you doofus.
I mean, don't you want to be like Ed and Eddie?
Well, I want to shoot you right now. But I don't want to waste my ammo on an idiot.
Well, you don't remember Ed and Eddie?
But I had never watched that show.
What? Why not? It was an okay
show.
Because
I've never watched it.
What about Cow and Chicken?
What the heck's Cow and Chicken? It's sounds like a freaking Chinese restaurant gone wrong.
No, it's a... It's an old cartoon that was about this mom. She gave birth to a cow and a chicken.
Cow, a freaking cow comes from the same thing we came from, but a freaking chicken comes from an egg.
The theme song is, "Mom had a chicken, Mom had a cow, Dad was proud. He didn't care how."
Cause his mom was a cow.
Well, actually, like most cartoons back then, they didn't show the parents' faces.
Yeah, shows still barely do that. Like freaking Peanuts. Look at that.
Who watches Peanuts?
You have.
I don't watch Peanuts.
Because you know what I was talking about.
I mean, I only watch it when I'm bored. And when.
Hey, come here. I'll give you the slurp.
I thought you said I wasn't getting the slurp.
But I really don't need it, so. And it's just taking up my space. Oh no.
Where from?
Mom, behind.
Behind us. I don't even know where that was coming from.
Pretty sure it was coming from this direction. But they gotta run to us, so.
My
earbud fell out.
I see him.
My earbud fell out. Got him.
I did 75 damage to a shield with my crossbow.
Good thing is, it wasn't me that had to do all the work.
Yeah,
let's go see what he had. His teammate was dead.
Thank God.
Not again! Why does this always happen?
Oh, he's come. Well, some dude's coming from behind us. Yeah, they're coming from behind Cooper.
God damn it.
There was also a dude on the mountain, apparently.
Let's just shut up.
Why'd you build a pyramid?
Because I was trying to drink a slurp and I was freaking flipping out.
Stop making me laugh. I'm trying to drink Dr. Pepper.
And I am about to sneeze, so. Oh, I did not. That plane was horrible.
What plane?
I had to get a burp out of it. I thought you were choking me. I thought you were choking me. I seen a dude doing the L. Where we gonna go?
I vote we go to the place with the big rocks.
You vote where?
I vote we go to the place that we found my first machine gun at.
Where I found the first machine gun?
Yeah. Technically.
It wasn't right there, it was right here.
Right where? Okay, let's go.
I'll show you. It's this way.
Oh my god, look, some dude has fire coming off.
He got fire coming out of his butt. He got diarrhea.
That must be very painful.
He's got flaming diarrhea.
He has flaming a bunch of stuff.
Oh yes.
Who the heck is eating?
Watch out, bud.
Who's eating food at this time of night?
Nobody's eating food. It's just that they're putting away dishes.
At this time?
Yes.
Your family has some weird time schedule.
You have nothing, is the thing.
I don't have anything.
And the thing is that there's only one chest here.
That's a pretty big thing.
Well, I'm leaving. I got a C4, some C4s and a freaking green AR. Let's go.
Okay.
You can have this pistol down here.
I have 50.
Are you kidding me? I was about to say, you're getting shot already.
No, I just jumped off a really high cliff.
Are you kidding me? If they went to my spot, we would have freaking been in a circle. I know, but if we went to that spot, we would have had a bunch of more places to loot.
So, I mean...
So, I mean, you got a pistol, I got a green AR, this isn't gonna look very good. Oh, don't start. Give away air position, that's what we want to do. Right in the middle of a freaking war zone.
Who built the stairs?
Me.
No, the brick ones.
I don't know.
Well, it looks like we're dead.
I'm trying to figure out where that guy is that built them. Is that you? Oh yeah.
You just headshot me. That dude just did a quick no scope.
I do not have any ammo. I got 3 bullets left.
Well, maybe you could...
Come on, buddy. Pop your head out.
I think you could... Did you pop your head out?
He had 26 health left, god damn it.
I'm pretty sure that he had some. I think he had some one-shot kill.
Yeah, he was one shot. And the stupid thing was I had full health and 50 shield and he headshotted me.
I don't think that would kill you.
What?
A headshot with 50...
Yeah, it would. You would die immediately. Because freaking 200 damage is a headshot with a rifle. And you can only get 200 health.
200? I think that it should...
You can only get pretty much 200 health.
I think it should give you 300. Cause... That's just wild.
I'm practicing my quick builds.
We going to your spot?
We going now.
Okay, whatever, I don't care. Bet you 10 bucks you're just gonna try to troll me and find some C4, then while I'm up in the watchtower, you're just gonna blow up the entire bottom.
No.
You are gonna do that.
But thanks for the idea.
You saw that YouTube video, didn't you? Cause I know I did.
I didn't, but thanks for the idea.
Are you sure it was made by Trollsiv? The dude you're subscribed to.
Okay, so there's a team here. I had to go away from my house.
We're in a team where I am. I'm just all by myself. I'm lonely.
I had to leave my house. That is messed up. They freaking kicked me out of my house. I am outside in the cold, the rain.
With your controller?
Yes.
Then how are you even seeing the game?
How am I even seeing the game? There's a TV outside.
Wow. Cool. Well, where are you plugging it up at? You got a generator out there?
Yes we do. Oh crap! Well, you suck.
What'd you kill him?
I killed them both with a silenced pistol. And they had assault rifles.
Ammo.
How did they not kill me? I'm still thinking.
I mean, I sort of did kind of headshot one with a crossbow. But that probably wasn't nothing.
I'll take that.
And they also have revolvers.
That's why they died.
Yeah, revolvers are bad luck, bro.
Finally, you agree.
More ammo for my shotguns that I never use.
I killed them all with this silenced pistol. This amazing silence pistol.
Cool.
Mister, this is my house. You walk.
You didn't have that.
No. Stole my house.
I didn't steal nothing. Let's go see if this lodge is. I wonder if they missed any loot places.
No, they took all the stuff in the house. I've checked.
Really?
I'm pretty sure I didn't hear anything.
They didn't get this ammo crate chest.
I don't think they got this chest through this wall. Dang it. I meant to say it like that too.
Dang nabbit.
What's it? What's the net? What's the net? Emu.
I would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for you, meddling Cage. May I ask, how was this rainbow even existing? Did it like rain before we got here?
It just follows us wherever we go. Okay, ammo, I need that.
Let's go to the maze.
You know there's gonna be somebody in there, right?
Exactly.
At least there's gonna be one team in there.
I want kills.
Let's go.
Cause I'm gonna be the very best at being amazing.
I'm about to leave the game because of that joke.
That's not a good reason to leave the game, buddy. Throw some C4 up in there. Line them up.
Okay, nobody's here. No, they haven't taken any of the chests.
Oh. I think I may have accidentally blown up a chest, but no harm. No
I took a chest.
I opened a chest.
I have already opened like two.
Oh, sweet, more grenades that I really don't need.
Oh, sweet, another freaking chest. Impulse grenade, yay.
I'll take those impulse grenades off your hands if you don't want them.
What do you think? You think I don't want them?
Yeah, if you're on the cliff.
You sound rich. I'll show you why they're useful. Wee! I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you why. I'll show you how. Revive me and I'll do it again.
Okay.
Wait, did I get rid of all of my shield? Don't do it, you son of a bitch. I will unfriendly.
Okay, I'll get rid of it, sorry.
Nope. That's the end.
I can't even get rid of it. It doesn't even exist.
I'm out.
Yeah, because it was fake.
I'm out, man.
You glitched it. Don't tell me you unfriended me.
Oh, I might have.
Please don't.
Hold on. You're going to have to revive me again, but I want to show you how I died. Okay, look at the top of my steps.
Okay.
You see I'm up here, right?
Yeah. Huh? Should I give you some of my bandages? Yeah, I'm gonna.
No, I got bandages.
Oh. Okay. I know I'm gonna lose a friend, because you're the only active friend that I have.
Bye.
You're the only friend that I feel comfortable talking to. Is that weird? I don't think that's weird.
Yes. Oh. My finger hurts now. I'm done with that. Oh God. We're in the last circle. We're in a big circle.
I know.
Don't break a lot of trees because people are going to be coming in.
No, I'll just break them on the inside.
Because if you do, they're going to be wondering if there's people still here. And if they'll see leaves start going, they'll go after people. No cover.
Yeah, but that's the entire point of destroying these trees and in order to get stuff to make cover.
Somebody died by a trap. I've died by traps.
People have killed us with traps. But we never
think I'm getting shot at.
What? I think you're being shot at.
I thought I heard a bullet. How much wood you got? I love how the map doesn't change every time you break trees.
I think they should change that, where the map does change.
No, then they will be able to tell where people are on the map.
I mean, yeah, but that just make it, like, where people, if, like, you want to get resources, but it's super risky.
You know how to get more resources, right, when you break trees, right? Aim for the blue circle. What? Aim for the blue circle when you break. You gotta keep moving your mouse, or whatever this thing's called. How much wood you got?
I have 665.
I'm at 803.
Behind us, behind us, behind us. Yep, they're behind us.
I see. Dead.
I'm gonna take that trap.
I'm going down here. I'm gonna loot this guy. He had a sniper.
Just let me do my thing and just heal real quick.
I got full wood.
I could have killed him earlier, but my gun was like overheated or something.
Do they have anything other than better than gray AR?
They had a purple, what's it called? Crossbow. But I took that.
What do you got for weapons right now?
They have a tactical submachine gun, but I took that. A gray
AR. Yeah, but I switched that one out for my blue one.
I have a gray AR.
If you need this wood, it's right here, just 237. Okay, we're good on bandages, just letting you know.
Well, I'm not. I have none.
Okay, come here. You're 7.
But I don't know what to get rid of. Now I'll get rid of the revolver.
You still have a freaking revolver.
I just picked it up.
I'll take these grenades, though.
Alright, but I... Okay.
Okay. Should we build, like, a fort? Oh, dang nabbit.
Mommy, I could stay here all day. I'll be in here.
Well, I'm gonna trap you in, so you might wanna come up.
Wait 1 second before you lock this up.
There's a team, hurry. They're fighting, come on, get up here.
Wait, we're fighting right now?
There's a team, right over here.
Over here.
There's two teams over here, actually, because they're fighting somebody.
Oh, there's people building, like, right beside us.
I'm dead.
Where are they at?
Are you kidding me?
I don't know where they were.
They came from behind. We got 5th place for teams.
I mean, that's not that bad.
How many kills did you get?
None.
I got 4.
Congratulations.
Yes, I got a new emotion. Yes.
We didn't make an R-rated Inside Out. Was that your brother or was that your father?
It's my brother.
Your brother and your father's cough sound extremely alike. You're doing pretty good.
We haven't done bad.
Apart from the entire dying thing.
The other days, the freaking servers were down for Fortnite. Fixed. For like 2 hours, and then I got to play Fortnite.
What do you mean, how are the servers broke?
I don't know.
No,
okay, where are we going? Oh god, death zone. Death zone. I'm going to tilt it, but I'm going down this trench so you can get down quicker.
To this trench. Oh, that trench.
There's certain areas where you can get down to areas quicker. See how high you're up you are?
No.
You're too freaking high.
Okay.
Oh, snap, but jump down too far. As much ammo as I can get. You know what the funny thing is?
I have no gun and there's somebody in the house with me.
No, the funny thing is, I only gun I have is a hunting rifle.
The only gun I have is a burst assault. I mean, I'll happily take that hunting rifle off your hands for this.
Come here. Right there.
Okay, do you want the burst?
Someone's coming. Hello. I didn't think they were coming in yet.
There were two
stupid nutcrackers. They cracked my nuts.
That's hilarious.
Stupid nuts.
Yeah, gosh darn them nuts. Nutcracker, I mean. We've been playing for 44 minutes, oh my gosh.
I just realized my leg is starting to hurt after playing soccer all day again.
One of these days, I'm gonna get 100 views on one of my streams.
One of these days you'll actually get another subscriber.
One of these days I'll actually make more than one of these days I'll actually get more than just 100 views. I'll get 200.
I bet you money will never be as big as PewDiePie.
No one's gonna be as big as PewDiePie. Okay, let's go.
Okay, where are we going? There's already gonna be a lot of people going along with me.
Okay, we'll just go there. I believe I can fly.
We're not flying, we're diving. We're about to die if we didn't have a parachute. I'm already on this house.
Okay, you can just I'll just take this house. Gosh, mister, I like to steal your house.
You stole my house the other time.
It's Mr. Steal Your Girl, it's Mr. Steal My House.
Mr. Steal Your Girl. You know what the funny thing is?
You just became Hispanic.
No, I am Hispanic, don't make fun of me. But
what? Are you like part of everything?
No.
What do you clarify as?
What am I really? I am mostly Irish.
You're mostly Irish?
Yes.
So you're an Irish. What do you call an Irish person? If they live in Irish?
An Irish what?
What do you, an Irishian? Is that what you call them?
No, you call it Irish people.
Oh, really? They don't have like Irishian or American or Japanese?
Here's a blue revolver.
But revolvers are bad luck.
Yeah, that's why I dropped it.
I ain't taking that.
I'm not taking that either.
I need like two small shield potions. Whenever...
Well, sorry, I don't have any small ones.
Whenever the...
C4s.
Whenever the circle surrounds Wailing Woods, we always win.
We always get close to winning when that happens.
No, we all... Actually, yeah.
Never say we're gonna win. We've already found out that just causes bad luck.
Well, I mean...
I think we were pretty good at Sniper Shootout, but as soon as it ended, that's where we'll never win again.
It just needs to be a thing where you can only use, like, C4 and... assault rifles.
I got a bunch of C4s, you ready? Don't touch me, I'll shoot you.
Well, we were both women, so that would make us a lesbian, but shush. Hey, what's that tattoo on our arm?
Snap, I don't even know.
Let me see your arm.
That's a pirate.
No, it isn't. That's not a pirate. That's a dude with... That's a dude. It's an army dude with a hunting rifle and an assault rifle.
Somebody's been here.
Well, no dude.
They left the bandages. That's bad luck. I hope they die.
Ha. Famous last words. So what's your
brother? You're the only one here without shield.
Well, I mean, I can put a medium shield potion on, but I don't want to waste it. Because then if I get small shield potions, they're not going to work. I think someone's been here already.
Yeah, no, nah, nobody's been here.
Yeah, that hole in the roof has just always been there.
Yeah, those man-made steps have always been there.
What man-made steps?
Whoa, eat stairs.
No, I for real don't see what you're talking about.
There were stairs in there.
Oh, okay. Just say that there were stairs.
Oh my god.
Why so mad? Why so mad, bruh?
Cause I'm tired.
Well, maybe. You shouldn't be tired.
Maybe we shouldn't be playing Fortnite, like, at 12 p.m. a.m.
I go to sleep at 3 a.m. in the morning, so get good.
Okay, let's go. Let's go attack this team. I want to kill them.
Okay, Rick.
They don't expect us coming.
Oh, jeez, Rick. You don't even know what I'm talking about, do you?
Rick.
Morty.
Got him. I like how we both got like really, really quiet when we attacked.
Where's the other one? There was two. Did you kill both of them?
Yeah. Hey, there's some mini shields up here if you want them.
What was that trap sound?
I think there's somebody else.
Yeah, I know. light, you're walking down the stairs.
Help!
Outside.
I got him. Okay, there's another somebody. He's behind me, get him.
I got him.
Revive me.
That was scary. Are you okay, buddy?
Yeah, I'm good. I was scared we were gonna die for a second.
Don't worry, you got me on your team. That's exactly why you were worried, isn't it?
Yes. Well, okay, I guess I'll take the minis upstairs then.
Okay, you can have them. I have full shield right now.
I'm surprised. I'll have barely any shield.
I'm surprised you didn't die.
I think we did really good in that attack though. Cause we went for quick attack. Hey, be careful cause you know you've heard
coming.
You placed a trap down somewhere.
The storm's coming, you know.
I know, but I need to get this sniper.
I'm just gonna go into the circle.
C4s, run!
Forget you.
No, I grabbed an extra 4C4, so we're good.
How's that not wake your, how's that not wake your entire family up?
Oh, they're yelling at me right now, so.
Someone's running. I heard someone running.
Me?
No. It was when me and you were just standing. I heard him.
I'm reloading all my guns. Anything in here? Ammo. I think every time I get a sniper, I want to try to use it, but I'm not good with it.
Are we gonna go into the circle again, or?
How far away? It's a little too early to go in the circle.
We got the quads, though. We can run.
We got freaking calves for days, boy.
Wait, how do these people even use the bathroom?
They use it in their pants. Why do you think our pants are always black? So they can't see it.
I mean, that's a good theory. That's like the question, do cartoon characters even use the bathroom? But we all know that SpongeBob used the bathroom.
Dude, know what the bad thing is?
What?
We left a scar out there.
Well, why didn't you get it then?
Because I forgot to get it. I was trying to get all of my stuff, and I got the sniper, and I didn't grab the scar.
You're sorry?
Yeah, but the scar is better than what's your loadout right now?
Gray assault rifle, blue tactical, this thing.
Okay. Oh, you got a freaking silence pistol.
Purple silence pistol and another blue AR, because of reasons.
I got a I got a blue AR, a blue sniper, a green tactical, 6 C4s, and 11 bandages.
Gosh, that circle timer went down quick.
Yeah. We're gonna stay right here. I think there's gonna be somebody right there, though.
Like, the funniest thing is, like, my first game playing today, I mean, I was just waiting for somebody to come and kill me. So I just start walking around the docks. I just went in circles.
Okay, be careful.
What, you think there's traps in here?
Cause usually people could have put a trap.
I hear gunshots. Shots fired.
I think I hear them too.
Shots fired.
I think there's shots fired over here. I see them. They're in that building over here. Northwest. Exactly northwest.
Well, I mean, I wish I had a sniper right now so I could actually see.
I was so freaking close.
Yo, you should give me a sniper.
Are you better than it with me? Than me?
Yeah. I know how snipers work. As if there's somebody around us.
Snap.
Just hand me the sniper, dude.
I see where he's at, but...
Well, I don't. I wanna see. They should... They need...
Snap, he jumped at the last second. Here.
They need to put binoculars on this game. Well, where's he at?
It's a pink teddy bear. You gotta look for him. I see him building.
I see him. Yeah, he just went.
They're both outside the circle. We are too.
No, we're not. Oh, yeah, we are.
I look behind us to make sure nobody's trying to sneak up on us. Did you miss him?
Yeah.
They went. How much ammo do you got for that?
33.
Well, I got 40, so.
They have a giant mega base over there. It's like down in like the crevice. So yeah, we ain't gonna be.
Yeah, drop me back my sniper. Drop it.
Okay. I'm not a dog, Cooper.
Drop it.
Yo, I think we should go back. No, it's like down there. Just look like sideways a bit. You can see like their giant mega base. I think we should just go.
Oh, I see it.
I think we should just go.
It's a pretty nice base. Let's go.
Yeah, let's run.
Ooh, slurpy slurp.
Okay, let's just run. Please.
I needed that, though. That'll get me up to 100 health and 75 shield. Okay, this is bad. We got to go through the whole entire lake, pretty much. Oh, snap.
What?
They're building like a mega base over there. They're probably trying to snipe us right now. Scope in.
Well, I mean, yeah, probably you, because you're jumping. I'm just crouching. I'm just crouching.
I'm trying to get through.
But they're...
I think he sees us.
Are they even in...
I missed him.
Yeah, they really knew where we were. And if they didn't, they sure know now.
They got a scar, and the other one's got a scar, too. Let's go steal their base.
Well, which one? There's two.
Oh, snap, there's two? Oh, crap, they're making another one.
I think we should go into the... I think we should go into the circle.
Yeah, let's go.
The worst part is the circle is...
This circle's gonna hurt if we don't get in the circle.
The circle's in the water.
You might want to hurry up. This circle's gonna hurt if we don't get in it.
Yeah, one of them's building right now. I see where the building
is. Yeah, I see him.
Let's just go up this hill and get the height advantage. Yo, wait. These are just two people. Then where are the others, like... 50? There's one person without a team, Cooper.
Yeah.
I really should have gotten a sniper.
Yeah, you probably should have. Like a hunting rifle, at least.
I'm just gonna look behind us to make sure, like, no one, like, starts trying to shoot. Are they shooting at us, or are they shooting at another team?
Okay. They just broke their stair steps so nobody could build up. Okay, they're in the circle. It's a bad thing.
Aren't we?
No, we're not in a circle, and they're building a really nice base.
Well, can you hand me the sniper? Because I would like to see.
No.
But can I want to see. I know how to arc.
Look at the base. You can see it from here.
Should we build over? Like, should we do the entire, like, build up, then build over?
No.
Why don't we get, like, that high advantage by going up a mountain?
It would be a bad idea trying to get there from this way.
Okay, I'm just gonna pay attention to our back.
But we can try to build up one more.
I'm just gonna pay attention to our back.
Jump up.
Okay, I see another base. I see another
base. I got an idea. Break everything.
there's another base, like, right there. On top of that hill. Just saying.
Shit. Maybe
What?
Oh, shoot. I'm getting shot at from behind. Oh, there's another mega base behind us.
Let's just run. I just hope we run.
We have to kill them. Let's go.
What? Which them?
This team right here.
Okay. I'm gonna pull out my shotgun. You just open.
Where'd they go? Help!
Oh, you got me.
Come here.
Quickly, there's a scar right there, by the way.
Yeah, it's mine. I call dibs. You can have that blue sniper right there.
But I have a purple one. Purple's better than blue, if I remember correctly. Okay, I need that medkit. Yeah, like, build a wall.
Is there any minis? Mini shields? They have no minis.
Do they have any, like, normal shield potions?
No, they have none. But you can have this one shield.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna take this gun.
I mean, that was a pretty good battle right there.
So, I think we have a bit of a problem.
What problem is that?
There are 7 people left, and we're in the small circle.
Do not go for that drop.
Why not?
It's a bad idea.
I hear people walking behind us.
Right here.
I knocked one down.
I killed his partner.
I just got 2 kills for free. There's another scar here. I'm gonna take the scar.
Take it. Okay, there's a grenade launcher here. I'm gonna take that.
Okay. Okay, do you need to heal? Because I just got a, campfire.
Yeah, I need it.
Build a wall around us. Build a wall around us. I'll build the floor. If I build the floor.
Hey, put it down.
Okay.
Come on. Oops. How you place it is okay. Now you can place it, I believe.
No, I can only place traps.
Oh, we need to leave.
Why?
We're not in a circle. Okay, I'm out. Let's go. Build quick.
Okay, I can now build a campfire. I can now build a campfire. Okay, place like a ground floor down, please.
Come on, get up here. Me too.
Yo, can I like put this campfire down though? Like place a floor somewhere, dude.
Come up here.
They're building up. Just shoot them. I'm grenades.
No.
Darn it.
Oh, god damn it.
That kid had 5.
He's also dancing on top. One is like...
That guy had 5 health and the other guy had 10. Oh my god. Avery, that was the game. That was like the best game we've had.
Well, I mean, the best. best game we've had is actually in Sniper Shootout where we actually won.
Yeah, but that was really, really close.
Yo, I got a donut icon.
Snap, I already have that.
Okay, yeah. I think my bad luck's gone.
Huh?
I think my bad luck's gone.
That was a really good game.
I think we're being graced by the leprechaun on the other side of the screen.
No, it's me. I'm a leprechaun because I'm from Ireland and everything's going on here.
What do you think I was talking about? I mean, you're a whole lot shorter than a normal leprechaun, but...
Hey, we're all different sizes.
So where you wanna go?
Okay, we'll go here. Since it pretty much worked really well last time. I'm still really surprised we got that far in the game.
I didn't even think we were gonna win. I knew we weren't gonna win though. Well,
I should have probably kept the shotgun instead of the grenade launcher.
I think I should have been paying attention and shouldn't have stood on the
outside of the.
Well, in all fairness, I don't understand how that dude got like a one shot KO. I had 100 health.
I think he had 100.
No, I just had 100.
The only way he could get a,
my turn to get this out.
First hit kill with a headshot is like, you can only have two guns that can do that. It's a pump shotgun and a sniper. By the way, the looks of it, I'm starting to think it was a sniper. Yeah, but if it was a sniper, we would have heard the shot.
Yeah, so... And we would have heard the shot if it was a pump, so...
Okay, I got full shield.
I have no gun or weapon at all.
All I have is freaking pistol and a green AR, so... It's not even a good AR, it's the burst.
How do I get downstairs? Is there like a
How do you go downstairs? Yes, downstairs.
No, I want this.
You can have that.
Okay, sweet.
You can have this pistol too, I don't really want it.
I already had a pistol. What was that?
I'm switching my gun. I was moving my gun to a different area.
Oh.
Okay, there's a chest up this hill.
Okay, so ammo. I get grenades and ammo.
Where'd ammo go? Okay, there's two chests over here, I believe, still.
I call one of them.
Well, I'm calling one of them, too.
I call the one with the legendary in it.
I call the one that I give you this instead of you getting the legendary.
I'm good with that. But it has zero ammo, doesn't it? 72 ammo. I still just want one chest.
Oh yeah, C4s. Hey, here's a mini.
Okay, thank you. Did you take out my bandages?
Do you want them?
Yes, I would like my bandages.
I mean, I got like 15.
Fair share.
There you go. No, your fair share was a freaking gun I just gave you.
I don't understand where we keep this at. Where do we keep these giant guns at? Like,
I usually never use that gun.
Well, I mean, maybe this time if they have a mayor base, we can just use that to mow through it.
You use that and just destroy it all.
27 ammo.
I had max ammo on all my guns.
If I was still alive, we might have won. If that dude didn't like.
If you did not just stand. One.
If that dude didn't just like headshot, mega shot me.
Okay, now I got a med kit. You can come downstairs to get these bandages. Take those.
Med bandages. So. You need. Why all of a sudden do you move your guns around? Well, do you see like some dude on YouTube?
Because I lead him in order. I put him in like a good order, so if we get in a quick fight, I can switch to my guns very quick. Like right now, I just switched my green AR over to the shotgun slot.
Is that you? Yeah, it's you. Why are you leaving me? I was moving my guns around because I wanted to be cool.
Well, I don't have very many good guns, that's why I'm going to a different house.
I'm just gonna throw these grenades because it's all about the C4 nowadays.
I mean, I have a few ammo for your whatever it's called, your minigun. I have a few bullets for that if you want any. I was about to flip out if that hurt me.
Well, good thing it didn't. I want some in this house. I want.
Hey, here's a big shield. Hey, come down here. I dropped a mini big shield for you.
Okay. I mean, I really don't need it, but okay.
Just drink it and get full shield.
Okay, but you don't even have. Oh, yeah, you do.
Yeah, dude, I got full shield. I've had it since the beginning of the game.
You've had it since the beginning of the world. So, did you hear that that this week Stephen Hawking died?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and also happy Sunday.
Oh snap. Don't take me to church.
I worship like a dog in a burning hell.
I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. I call the green AR.
There wasn't a green AR.
Yes, there was. I opened that chest. Some of that stuff is in there is mine.
I don't know how to. How do I flip it? I can't edit this.
You don't know how to drop a gun? Press triangle.
No, I don't know how to edit the stairs. Like, if you tried to edit
you don't
the
know
stairs,
how...
they were. It's
yes, I have.
Just... What do you have?
See? I edited. You can't even see it.
I mean, yeah, I couldn't. Did you know that if you hide yourself inside of a pyramid while you're editing it, no one can see it? See you?
Yeah. Did you know while you're in the middle of editing a wall, you can look through it and people can't see you?
Yeah. I actually did know that. Man, why don't we do that whenever we see people that are away?
Hey, don't say that. We're pretty good.
And also, why does everything jiggle? Except for, like, the solid ground.
Why is everything what?
Why does everything jiggle?
Everything is jiggling.
I mean, whenever you hit one thing, another thing starts to jiggle.
Where's the chest room?
It's right here. None's in it.
I broke the wrong wall.
Yeah, you did.
I kinda feel stupid now. Yeah. Okay, where can we go? I feel bad because we haven't gotten any kills yet.
We could go to Retail Row.
I mean, we could, but you know, most people are gonna be in there.
So, what? Where you wanna go?
I think we should just go on top of this hill and scout. Like, make a tiny little base, like the one square one. Or just gather some brick here. There's a lot of
we just need brick.
How much brick did you have last round?
I didn't have any brick last round, I don't think. Most of the time, I just get...
Dude, I had full brick last round.
Most of the time, I just get my materials from people that I kill, even though I barely kill anybody. Yeah, no one heard that. Oh, I see a chest.
I don't know if I should drop the C4s for this full shield. Hey, if you see anything better than a gray AR, can you let me know? Because I need to upgrade my AR. Found the Desert Eagle. Yeah, it's like the new type shotgun pistol thing, but it really takes sniper bullets. I feel weird that we're the idiots are just going around looting still while people are fighting.
I just got a bolt action.
Hey, you should give me that bolt action. Hey, that's a lie. I shared it.
Once. Okay, I have it. It's right here. I spent my entire time trying to get to this chest. And I got nothing for it except some ammo.
Just take it.
Okay, I'll take it. Okay, we're gonna leave here.
Yeah, it might be a good idea. Retail rows in the last circle.
There's 20 people left, and I mean this is.
Which means there's at least 10 teams left.
This isn't the last circle. The last circle's like super small. I see people.
I see them too. They ran down the hill, they ran away. Let's go.
Dang, I could have shot that that hill and they're just gonna scare the heck out of us.
Oh. He has got a golden bolt action.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh snap!
Someone just sniped me. What was that? They can see your feet, you know.
Hey, do you got any extra shield?
No, I do not.
That you don't need? Who's shooting at us from over there?
It's a pink teddy bear.
I've already had a bad experience with teddy bears last round. I don't even know where the teddy bear's at. Hey, here's a med kit.
Okay.
Hold on.
Can I have it?
There's. I was close.
I'll just be here healing. Ouch.
They're both scoped in. Head down! Cut down here.
Uh oh, I think they're shooting.
Yeah. Hurry up, they're gonna come over soon. The building.
Yo, we were in sixth place though.
That was good. We keep getting into like really good rounds.
Yeah, but what is it with us and pink teddy bears?
Know what we should do? We should both beg our parents for a little bit of money for some of these and buy pink teddy bears.
No. I don't see that little kid.
Snap, I can do that. My parents give me it.
I like the song for Reanimated. Cause that's a good song. It's
I gotta get up on the chair or something, my freaking back's killing me.
What, were you sitting on the floor?
Yes, I was.
That must have been painful.
It's not good for my back.
It's not good for a lot of things.
My big bloom.
Yo, have you ever had peeps before?
Peeps?
Peeps.
Peeps, yeah, it's a marshmallow chicken, right?
Yeah, the best things in the world.
Yeah, I always get like a whole entire container of them for like Easter.
If I get a really good job and I make like $500 like a week, I will buy an entire box of peeps and then I will give them to homeless people.
Know what I'm gonna do if I ever make $500 a week?
You're gonna buy a bunch of V-Bucks?
Yeah, and something to help my YouTube channel.
Fake subscribers.
Fake subscribers. No, I said fake.
Merch.
Hey, I got a shout out by a YouTuber and nobody subscribed to me.
What YouTuber?
He had like 5 million subscribers and he never got me one subscriber.
Really? Well, what was this YouTuber's name?
It was some YouTube channel my brother watches.
Some of the YouTubers I watch, I friend on Instagram, and I was like, yo, do you think you could like shout my YouTube channel out in like one of your videos? Then I'm just like watching.
You don't know. You don't know how many times people will probably ask that guy on Instagram or Facebook or Twitter stuff for him to just like give him a shout out.
No, it was like really nice of him. I was like, oh no, you don't have to. Like, there's probably a bunch of people asking you to do this, so just do it,
hey,
please.
You can choose what house you want.
I'll take the shorter one. I'll take the one with less roofs.
Okay. Well, if you never need a blue pistol, I got you. Well, if you need a gray AR. What's your guns that you got so far? I got a blue AR for my gun right now.
That's... How are we so lucky with the circles? Is my question. Never that far away from the circle.
You can have the chest that's up here.
Okay.
There's only one.
Okay. So you got soccer practice tomorrow?
Nah.
Sweet, more Fortnite gameplay.
I don't know if I can play tomorrow though. Oh, snap.
You got nothing else better to do.
I already got one full shield. I got another big shield.
Yo, this picture looks like Moana, dude. Yo, zoom into that. That looks like Moana.
I can't see it.
But for real, dude, that looks like Moana.
It's not that bad. Okay, let's go.
What, Moana? That was an okay movie.
I haven't watched it.
What can I say except you're welcome.
You're welcome.
I'm just now.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
I'm starting to wonder what sort of drugs Maui got Moana going on. Cause she started seeing some crazy stuff.
Crack. Yeah, I wonder what that crab was on.
I'd rather be shiny. Like treasure.
Shiny.
From a sunken pirate ship.
Swap deck. Somebody's been here.
But now I'm scared. Stop running.
We're good.
Yeah, we got you on our team. Hooray. Yo, I wanna see if I can...
Hold up.
What? I wanna see if I can headshot the dude that drives this car. Yep, I could.
Okay, let's go.
I don't understand why crossbows are so bad.
Oh, I think they're in these houses.
They shoot like pretty straight.
No, I don't even think they looted these houses. Let's loot them. There's partners somewhere.
Oh, I see.
Headshot him once. Get him. Switch. Kill him. Get me.
Okay.
Intense battles.
Yeah, intense battles.
Oh god.
Oh gosh, I'm scared. How scary.
Good for you. I'm trying to hear the game. Now I'm starting to wish I saved that mini shield.
Now I'm starting to wish I had more.
Do you got any bandages?
No, I don't.
No, never mind. You don't have any.
I have mini shields.
I have mini shields.
I just found mini shields.
I'm looking for the almighty bandages right now.
Same with me, but I ain't gonna find them.
This dude probably took everything in this house.
I literally probably... I have 67 health right now. If you think about it.
You have 67 health?
Technically.
Technically I have 80 health. You know those guys that are just running.
That's why you can only hold 15 of them. Can you imagine if you just had a dude that just gave you all the guns and he was like keeping all the like bandages and med kits and like he was like, yo, I'm the healer.
No, we should do. You should be like the attacker. No, I should be the attacker person. You got the heal and stuff.
Yeah, I'd die.
Yeah, probably. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't pick up all the traps. You pick up all the traps.
I think those are bandages on that roof.
We just need bandages, dude.
Yeah, we both need them.
Yeah, that bad.
Okay,
really...
how many... I'm estimating the amount of bandages we need is amount of 10. Wow, this is just ammo.
Gosh dang it, ammo. No one needs ammo right now. Everyone needs bandages.
Bandages, that's a freaking pistol. Nothing's up here.
Just watch us just
bandages,
die.
Bandages. Bandages. Was there a fight here? There must be at least something they didn't want.
I must...
Okay, there's a drop over there.
Should we just go get it and see if there's any bandages?
I mean, there could be bandages in it.
I still have no bandages.
We both don't have bandages, come on.
Okay, I hear a chest.
It's upstairs completely.
I found a campfire. Campfire.
Trap. Okay. Oh yes.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What was that?
I did that. Just because I know there's a chest upstairs.
And I thought someone was about to be like, what's up, you idiots? Bing, 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 bing. Is this safe to have a fire inside of a house?
Well, it's not burning anything, is it?
Surprising. One, it's not surprising how much you can see while you're going. This is a Geico commercial.
I thought you said there was a chest up here.
And there is. I know where it is. Shield potion.
Somebody's... you opened that drop. Heading over there now.
Maybe they left some bandages. Well, how'd you
well we really don't need how much health do you have?
I have 100 shield and 69 health.
Well, I found them.
Okay.
They opened the thing and now they built a base.
Do not engage, I would say.
Okay, back off then.
Do not engage until I get there, I mean.
No, don't. Dude, I wouldn't engage at all.
They just destroyed a tree.
Dude, crouch, I have an
crouch,
idea.
Crouch.
Apparently he had a rocket launcher.
I feel as if I killed him. Yo. He died.
Are you still live streaming this?
Yeah. But dude, he died.
He died?
Yes. He might have killed himself, or I killed him before the rocket hit. Because when you're killed by a person, it takes you to their to you watching them. So I was taken to some other random dude. So I did kill him. I just also died.
I honestly want like a cool suit in this game. But I want like suits like this or that. But all I can get is this.
What you want you want me Lucky Charms, mate? Me Lucky Charms.
I won't be Irish.
Best buddies. So where are we going? I'll go here.
Yeah, because there's only two like houses here.
I accidentally already jumped. So.
Well, when you jumped, I jumped.
No, but for real, I accidentally pressed X. I just saw that.
You can take the house. I'll take the other area.
Why is there a triangle over there? I sort of want to go to the triangle.
There's a triangle.
Yes, there's a triangle like right over there, surrounding a hut. Darn it. I'm gonna shut the door. Okay, I have a gun.
I think you might like what I just found.
I'm gonna guess revolver.
No, I have a sniper pistol. A green AR and a legendary minigun and a chug jug and finally a big shield. And there's still more stuff here if you want it.
Like my first chest I got more impulse grenades that I'm never gonna use.
I mean, do you want this minigun? Because I won't use it.
I'll take it.
Whee! No, give me one.
No.
Just drop like two.
No, just, let's please. Let's just do this together.
Okay. How many more do you have?
I just have one more.
Okay, throw it. Oh, yes. I hurt myself doing that.
I have no more.
I need to drink my chug jug.
This is hilarious.
You can have this. Because now I got full shield and everything. I mean, have you found like an extra shotgun I can have or something?
No, I just found a tactical.
That's all that was in this building?
I found two tacticals and those impulse grenades, that's all. Let's go to this triangle over here.
You never noticed that triangle?
No, this is the first time I've seen it.
Dude, I've been going there for like forever every time I landed here.
What's in there?
It's just like a.
Found another shotgun for you.
Yay!
I feel as if it just hears us and just gives us what we want. Hey yo, can you give us a win? We just walk into the building and then automatic win.
Oh snap! Sometimes there's a chest over here. You'll take the bottom floor. I'll take up top.
I'm just scared that we're just gonna get headshotted.
There's nothing good there.
There's wood. And also, what was that picture that you sent me with the wood? Look
cut the wood. We had 666 wood.
I know. Did you see what I sent back?
Yeah. The power curse compels you.
The power compels.
I mean, we have a little bit of a walk.
Like, do you go to church or something?
No, I don't go to church anymore. Okay, I see you, team.
What is something funny? I once played what? Yu-Gi-Oh! At, like, a library, and she was like, okay, you guys need to leave, because I'm not having no demonic stuff in here. Because you know how Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards look sort of demonic.
Yeah.
And we were just like, it's a game. Yeah, a game of Antichrist.
Power Christ compels you.
In all fairness, I'm surprised you didn't just throw holy water in my eyes. Oh, I see somebody.
Yeah, you got it.
Uh-oh.
No, you don't. Got it.
Somebody right there. Run. I need bandages.
Oh, snap. My controls suck.
That was spicy. But too bad I'm dead. Thanks, Cooper. Thanks. You just left me out there.
That's because of you dying.
But
okay, what does this guy have?
But wanna something funny?
Wanna know something funny?
I still had one kill. Cause I knocked that person down.
Yay.
When I died.
Wanna know something funny? That one guy had two big shields.
Cool.
And three med kits for us, if he survived.
Why can't you just revive your friend from the death? Like, you just use like a med kit to bring him back.
Revive.
Go back to the triangle and yell revive. This like Pokemon.
I'm gonna go up. I got an idea.
They look more shields.
Ooh, they left all this stuff here too. Like that.
I'm just gonna watch you.
The power of Christ compels you. Oh wait, the circle's coming, I gotta run.
Yeah, you sorta do.
I mean, I sorta got a lot of healing items on me.
Just watch, someone comes in from behind you and just be like, tactical shotgun bro.
Dude, look how quick that storm's coming in.
Dang, you should've got in there quick. But you lost your chance now.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
Why does the storm only take your health? Why doesn't it take your shield?
I don't know.
That's weird. And when you fall, it doesn't take your shield, it just takes your health.
Okay, so there's a kid, there's me, and another person. Without a team.
Yeah.
Well, and everybody else has a team. Yeah, where is he at? Where you at, bro? Oh, snap. The circle. The circle's by a loot lake.
I hear someone, like, walking around you. Yo, Cooper.
What?
What's your favorite color, Peep?
My favorite color, Peep? My favorite color is yellow, plain.
Well, I mean, mine is between blue and pink.
Okay, somebody marked the supply drop.
How do you know that?
Because, right, you see that line right there? It says HP.
No, I don't, actually.
Okay, when you see something say HP in the middle of your screen, it means somebody shot a supply drop so they can mark it and see if anybody took it before they get there to it.
I did not know you could do that.
I've done my studying.
Shoot the balloon. You know,
Snap.
there was literally an astronaut like right above that other dude. Now they know exactly where you are. This one is in my car.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Did you just destroy?
I've hit him once.
I'm pretty sure there was two dudes. I hear footsteps around.
Knock him.
Well, right now you're the only one without a team.
I mean, he's not dead, he's got a teammate.
Yeah, but you're the only one without a team.
I know.
Like, a lot of people just died. It went from like 31 to 25 quick. Get the legendary.
Dang it.
Behind you,
Nope. I hate this dude.
Take the shotgun. I mean, not the shotgun. Take the pistol.
Run. I can get this other person's loot. I don't know what he's got. He's got a bush.
Behind you, behind you, behind you. Yeah, I see where he's at. Gosh, you have three kills, gosh. The dude's coming towards you.
Blech.
Well, I mean, now the number's even.
I mean, I had a legendary scar.
Yes, but
that was amazing.
We're doing better.
And we're doing better than I thought.
Why am I in the news?
Huh?
Wondered why they put, like, what were they thinking when they put Fortnite on your phone? Like, no one's gonna play it on their phone.
Have you ever played Fortnite on a phone?
I mean, I've heard that's like super slow.
It sucks. I played it before. Actually, I played it today.
While you were grounded to your game.
Yeah, well, while our bus driver was busing us over. Jesus. Where are we going? I guess so. Let's go.
Yo, let's try to parachute all the way over back to
I'm hungry.
Back to the lobby.
I'm actually really hungry right now. If I go get some food, they hear me rustling in there, I get yelled at and I gotta go to bed.
Well then, be super quiet. Just get some peeps.
I don't have peeps at my house at the moment.
Are you like in your room?
No.
Oh yeah, you don't have enough money. You're gonna use all your money to go and buy that, what's it called?
Laptop. I don't even know why I should buy the laptop. Honestly, you know we could just Skype and play that, right?
Well, I mean Skype. No, like, there's actually a website online where you can just do your thing.
No, I'm talking about Skype. You can aim the screen down at the cards and then...
Yeah, that would be pretty hard. Cooper.
It's not my fault you're so complex.
I mean, it's not really that complex, it's just different. Just get the website.
Yeah, but then I have to buy a freaking new laptop and everything.
Whatever happened to your laptop? Oh yeah, which is on YouTube and all.
No, it's my mom's computer.
But there's lags and glitches on it, apparently. Like
yeah.
You said. Now let's go back outside to the actual plant. Oh wait, you're already in there. Yeah.
Oh my god, you're outside.
Yeah, I went to the other house and got like...
I could have died this whole entire time.
I got like 3 chests, bro.
So far, I've gotten like 2. There's nothing in that house. I need some... What guns you got?
Submachine, one medkit, and one AR, green.
I got a green AR, a pump shotgun, 5 bandages, and a tiny, 1 mini shield.
No, I just replaced my whatever it's called with the really bad AR with a good shotgun.
Should we start heading in there? I mean, we're barely in, though.
Okay, you wanna go deeper in? Let's go.
God, don't make it sound wrong like that, Avery.
I don't know. You're the one with the dirty mind. I'm not trying to make it sound like that.
I have many shields. All I need is like a big full shield, and that should be good. I got 4 minis.
I mean, I have 1 medium. Do you want it?
I mean, you should give me that.
Okay. There's also a tactical shotgun up there that I left.
Yeah, I'm getting it. I need it. So I didn't have to waste the wood. Yeah. Give it back.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Where's our next place? Fatal Fields? You wanna go to Fatal Fields?
Yeah. I was about to say Anarchy Acres, but...
Pretty sure that's not in the circle, buddy.
That's on the other side of the map.
I wanna see a triple rainbow. Leprechaun, make it happen.
I can't. I don't just shoot rainbows out of my butt like Nyan.
Well then, go find yourself a girlfriend. Cause apparently every time
a
leprechaun kisses somebody, a rainbow is made.
This apparently. Is not Teen Titans Go.
I know. I'm just referencing the horrible show that should never have gone more than 1 season.
And it's still going.
Yes, exactly. It should die. Any of my viewers that like Teen Titans Go, unsubscribe right now because they suck. If you like them, you
okay, suck. I guess I'm unsubscribing.
Why do you like it?
I just like Beast Boy. Main problem's Raven.
How? In what way?
She's annoying.
Well, yeah. I mean, I miss the old Teen Titans. When it was just Teen Titans. I miss it.
All these are eluded.
Are Teen Titans Go really, are we sure they're teens? I'm pretty sure they're just a bunch of kids that don't know what to do. They're just a bunch of idiots that make fart jokes.
Hmm. Still, they make a lot of money off that show, that's why it's still going.
I think they should just bring back the old Teen Titans. Kids will like it a bunch more.
No, because some people don't like anime. I'm already here. Why do you gotta waste your wood like that, bro?
Cause I want it.
You ain't got to, bro. Did you take my mini shields that I left there?
No. Hey, I'm gonna check what time it is. It's 1:30 a.m.
Hey, I was close.
I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna give you negative points for missing it. Did someone just try shooting at us?
I think so, I heard that too.
I saw like a bow and arrow. I saw an arrow. I mean, it came from that way, so...
I'm pretty sure it came from this way.
No, it came from that ways. It came from behind us. I hate these butterflies, dude.
Yeah, I've got scared like a bunch of times that it was a person. I just started shooting randomly.
Then a person actually found you. And you just think it's a butterfly. So they're planning on adding cars into this game?
I'm pretty sure that's what Allie said though. I don't know.
PUBG is actually pretty hard.
Have you ever played it? It's really hard.
No, I actually haven't. Is it for like the PlayStation?
No, PUBG is for like computers.
Yeah, then I'm never gonna be able to play that, cause... Okay, someone's trying to shoot us with bow and arrow.
I wanna know where though. I keep hearing it too.
From behind us. Pretty sure we already went over this.
I don't see them behind us though.
Or maybe that's just you jumping that I hear.
Okay, I'm gonna stand still for a second. Okay, yeah, nobody's shooting at us.
It's you jumping that making that noise. Stop jumping, you're scaring me. Do you know who Mr. Young is?
Yeah, I know who Mr. Young is.
That dude scares me. Sometimes he'll go out on some outburst and just yell at a kid.
Sounds like Mr. Whitaker.
No, for real, like, there's just this one kid that, like, keeps pushing his chair back, like, on the back legs. And that really gets on Mr.
Elijah Young's Johnson.
Nerve. No, Draven Harris. I have 4th and 5th period with Draven. It's pretty annoying.
I think this drop's gonna be in the circle.
What?
This drop.
Yeah, I see it.
Do you wanna go get it?
Sure, why not? It might be a llama. Me. Or whatever you say. You kids call it.
No, this isn't a llama.
Okay.
Oh, there's a closer drop right here.
Yo, I'm just gonna shoot this one.
Don't shoot it.
Oh, I see people building right under it, so... Yeah, let's forget about that one. Because someone's building, like, right under it. We both have 0 kills.
We'll take the one that's closer.
We have, like...
Get away from my drop. I'll go in for close range attack. He didn't have a partner.
Yeah. I need a shield potion. Please don't take mine. Please don't take mine.
Your med kit?
Yeah, please don't.
Why not? I need help.
Because I'm gonna give you this other medium shield potion. Just in case you need it. I'm gonna make some bandages, I don't need that. Okay. So, you have two kills now? Or just one kill?
I got one kill.
Did that guy okay, I know where a team is, though.
Yeah, I got a sniper, too.
You know where that other drop was?
Yeah, I got a sniper. I could scope him.
A team was building, like, right under that drop.
I don't see him anymore. It must have slipped out underneath.
Let's see if they...
Or they could have died.
I don't think they died. Eh, maybe. There's somebody walking behind us. Or even around.
It's me jumping.
Stop jumping, dude. Your jumping sounds like a lot of different things.
Hey, let's go up this hill.
Hey, who built right there? I think someone just built up onto that hill. I'm scared now.
Yeah, somebody just built up onto this hill. Let's go.
I'm just gonna be the guinea pig that runs out and is stupid. Yo, you're not in the circle.
I know, I'm just looking down. See if I could see anybody down there. There's another drop. Here's the mega base.
Oh, shoot. Yo, there's a slurp potion and a medium shield potion in here.
Okay, there's a team down here.
Where are you? Oh, you're down here. Where? I don't see them.
They're building.
Well, I mean, I don't have a sniper, okay? Gosh.
They slipped out underneath.
I just marked that, airdrop.
Drop.
So, I want to draw people near it. People near that means people farther away from us. Yo, did we destroy our staircases? I could have came over here and rebuilt it.
Get down here.
I am. What was that?
You need bandages?
No, I have a med kit. There's a dude flying over here. There's a guy literally flying over here. No, you don't. He just literally... Look behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you.
We were close. We're getting too close, and then we die.
This is why we should just stay inside houses and just not do anything. Wait till, like, the last two people.
That's why we got so far in that one round.
This stream is going on for like 2 hours, 7 minutes.
Yeah, and nobody has watched.
That's... The funny thing is I think it's because I post way too many streams. I should really be a Twitch streamer. Tomorrow, if you get on, I'm gonna try to do some Twitch streams and see how many views I get on that.
I have a Twitch account, but I don't use it.
I also do. It's Yu-Gi-Oh! Nerdman, because all the other names were taken.
Snap. Mine is Voltix195, because I know everybody took Voltix.
Everyone also took Darth Jar Jar. And Darth Jar Jar 1, and Darth Jar Jar 2, and Darth Jar Jar 3, and Darth Jar Jar 1, 2, 3. Let's go to Tilted Towers.
What are we dropping?
Actually, no, let's go to Greasy Grave.
Wait, okay, so we gotta jump now.
Which way is Greasy Grave? Greasy Grove. There it is. We go to the worst places and we end up going real far.
We go to the worst place and still get pretty far.
So when you gonna take your dogs out?
Oh, I'm not.
What do you mean you're not?
I'm not gonna take them out. They're asleep.
But didn't your dad say don't forget to take your dogs out and all?
Well, they... One kill already.
Okay, good. That's why you should always come here. I gotta start juice right off the bat.
I'm gonna go open this chest.
I got a medkit.
No. I'm dead.
I need to come save you.
He's dancing.
No, please don't. Please don't kill me. No.
He's about to die. They're fighting upstairs. Kill him. End him. That's my blue shotgun. Take it.
Blue shotgun?
Take it to victory. Pretty sure I heard somebody.
In all fairness, if I do die, the quicker you get to play, so stop wanting me. So time to leave. And that chest can stay there. Some lucky person can end up getting it.
There's at least one person in that area. Cause we killed at least two teams.
Why would you kill?
I killed one person, you killed two people?
I killed just one.
Oh, cause that other guy killed the guy that killed me. So if my calculations are right, I seen two teams follow us, so there should be another one person left in that whole entire game on that side of the map with you.
I sort of feel bad for you, so I sort of want to leave. Should I just kill myself, Cooper?
I don't really care. You can keep playing. I'm gonna go see what I can get to eat.
But your parents are gonna yell at you. Please don't leave me. Please take your controller with you. I don't want to be lonely.
It's with me.
Okay, good. What does your kitchen even look like?
I'm not taking a picture of my kitchen.
Okay, you don't have to. I was just asking.
It looks like a kitchen.
Yeah, that's a really good description.
You're welcome. What?
I don't think if I stream a lot of things, I don't think a lot of people are gonna watch. Even if I stream
yeah,
like the
if
most.
you only stream, people are not gonna watch.
I don't understand why though. Well, actually,
I don't
no, I
know.
do. Because they're normally like hours. Like hours. I mean.
You get in a fight?
Nope, I'm just in Tilted Towers. Living my life.
I wonder what's in the freezer. Nothing really.
Okay. You're being a, you're playing a favorite right now. Cause I'm the one who gets filmed during a stream.
You're about to die.
I already died.
You already died?
Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream now.